Well, this is a stadium I'm sure you'll recognise, the Santiago Bernabeu in Madrid. Alan Smith alongside me, Martin Tyler, and we'll be your commentary team today. And today it's Real Madrid versus Manchester United. Well, Alan, you and I have been very lucky to work in this football cathedral, the stadium that is the Santiago Bernabeu.
Special place, Martin, isn't it? Every time you stand down on the touchline, look up at those steep stands, it's a wonderful sight.
Cristiano Ronaldo, strong and still going strong.
Well, how do you keep this man down? Because he can do most things with a football, and fantastic in the air. Really strong, as you say, Martin. What a talent.
They seem to have moved on a little bit, Real Madrid, from just signing the best players in the world and having that Galactico philosophy. They do get the best players in the world, but there's more of a right wish, really, to get them to operate as a team rather than a collection of individuals.
Yeah, you wonder if they've been influenced a little bit by Barcelona's approach, that team ethic, more than the Galactico approach.
This is the Real Madrid lineup. Keylor Navas in goal. Marcelo starts with Carvajal in the fullback positions. Luka Modric starts with Toni Kroos in the centre of the park. Karim Benzema is the lone striker today.
Vamos a ver entonces qué tal está la FIFA 18. Primera vez que la juego desde hace 3 años.
Manchester United lineup. David De Gea starts in goal. Paul Pogba plays with Ander Herrera in midfield. Romelu Lukaku is the sole striker today.
Vamos a ver cómo nos va en este partido. Primer partido que juego de hace 3 años.
Modric. Karim Benzema. Now Bailly. Could be awkward if he loses the ball here, and he might do. There's some pressure on him. Mkhitaryan in towards the near post, tries to punch it away. Gareth Bale. They've got numbers in this attack, and shoots. He's blocked the shot well. Pogba. Toni Kroos. Modric. Looking to supply
Qué golazo.
It's a great start for them. Wonderful goal. And we'll now have to see whether that will change both managers' approach to this game. Well, they all count the same, but he won't ever get an easier one.
No, I don't think so. But he was there, right place, right time.
To confirm for you, Real Madrid ahead. And Herrera.
Pues no nos está yendo tan mal para hacer el primer partido que juego. Epa.
Pogba.
No, ¿dónde vas?
Lukaku.
Esto, quitarla. Pasar a la izquierda. No sé cómo hacer dribles.
Oh, he snuffed out considerable danger with that interception. He'll need to try and get the ball back now. Pogba. Well, it's down to the referee to stop the play, and he's done that. While the injured player has gone off, we're going to get the game restarted with a drop ball. Read the play well to intercept. Modric. Letting the shot go.
Epa.
He's refused to be beaten here.
Well, standing ovation from the fans, and why not? What a stop.
Cross with the corner. Not able to take full advantage of a good position. It's really passive play at the moment by the defending team. Modric. Sergio Ramos. And now the shot. Good block. Well, it will be a throw. It's gone out of that player there. Toni Kroos. Towards set. Goalkeeper opts to punch. That's an easy interception. The pass wasn't really a very thoughtful one. Defended well. On to Ronaldo. Well, it will be a throw-in.
Okay, a ver qué más podemos hacer.
That throw has literally tossed possession away. Now Casemiro. Carvajal. Gareth Bale. Benzema. Defender on his toes. Well, maybe the counter-attack is on here.
Vamos arquero.
Okay. Yeah, a bit over eager to get on the end of it. Modric. Could be dangerous. Lovely ball from Luka Modric. Romelu Lukaku. He might be through. Lukaku! Still a chance in there off the goal. He's got his shot off now. Well, they've all gone to the defender to say well done. But I think the guy who had the chance really should have scored.
Well, he had the chance to get his shot away. Even though he had to take it quickly. Should have done better.
We've got 2 added minutes. That's been signaled now. And they get it away. Now, can he take them on? Pogba! Lukaku!
Bueno, esta me salvé porque la máquina está sin mi pro. Hubiese sido en veterano o clase mundial, pero la verdad no. Ya llevara por lo menos 4 goles.
Real Madrid leading at this point. Second half is underway here. Modric. Trying to switch on the attacking power in this situation. He could lay it off to the supporting player. Well, that's going to be a chance for him. Could have been his second, but the well, the flag's up and he's frustrated because he is caught offside. Maybe he made his run a bit too soon. Your view, Alan Smith, on Cristiano Ronaldo's first half.
Well, he played really well, didn't he? And he got himself a goal. To put his team ahead, he'll be pleased with that first 45 minutes.
Gareth Bale. Now here's a chance.
Bale
trying the ball in behind. It's come off. Another shot.
Opa.
One in front. They would be a lot more comfortable if they were 2 in front, and they really could have been.
Yeah, might they look back on that with a bit of regret because that was a great chance to extend the lead, wasn't it?
Toni Kroos. Modric. Moving forward with some danger to the opposition. Now they're here. Good defending. Pogba. Benzema to Modric. Going for goal. Comes out off the goalkeeper. Nice return pass. Pogba. Room to exploit for United here in the wider areas. Mkhitaryan! That's rather skewed off his head in the end.
Yeah, he didn't catch it properly. I think he probably closed his eyes there.
Well, there's going to be an alteration now. And with the team trailing, you can understand why he's going to make it.
Vamos a buscar el CR7, que es lo que hace en FIFA 18.
Karim Benzema. Pogba. Anthony Martial. Lukaku. Competent goalkeeping here.
Yeah, good hand to turn it aside.
Bale. Started as a left back or as a left winger, really. Gareth Bale out in that kind of area now. And time for the defender to clear the cross. Now Mkhitaryan on the attack here. Still got a bit to do, but this is promising. Lukaku! Oh, what a goal! And what a game we're getting here. It's level again. Two teams on top form and really taking their chances. It was a good chance, but against this goalkeeper, you sometimes wonder whether they're ever going to score. They have done now.
Yeah, you can't be expected to keep on stopping them if you keep on offering up chances.
Bueno,
vamos a ver si le metemos un gol a la compu, porque no puedo ir 1-0, 1-1.
Modric. Here they are, Real on the attack again. Karim Benzema, Ronaldo. Free kick for Manchester United. Just looking at the tactics of this match, maybe the substitution will hold the kick. Here's a chance to move forward from midfield after that interception. It's looking good, this move. Manchester United looking for a piece of magic that might put them in front, that would open this game up, that's been that locked to level. Here's Isco. Manchester United get the advantage decision. Toni Kroos. Real Madrid looking good here.
No, he's miscued that one. Miscued it badly. The manager just trying to get his message across down there. They weren't far off taking the lead there. They're playing pretty well.
Mata. Antonio Valencia. Clever ball. Martial in the clear. Still a chance in there of the goalkeeper. Well, no difference between the two.
Uno a uno.
It's a test now of the team's fitness as well as their footballing ability as we go into extra time. Here's Casemiro. Karim Benzema. Manchester United with the ball again. Play on, says the referee. Benzema gives away the free kick here. Mata. Martial. That's a sea of situation. And on it. Well, he managed to keep it down, put it into the back of the net, and the keeper just couldn't reach it. I have to say, Alan, that reminded me of you in your prime.
Oh, you're too kind, Martin. But it was a brilliant header. Fantastic finish.
Real Madrid are losing at the moment. Toni Kroos. Cristiano Ronaldo. In with a chance. Well read by the goalkeeper. They do hate being chipped, keepers, don't they?
They do, and he did anticipate it and collected it comfortably in the end.
Toni Kroos. just read the intentions of the opposition there to make the interception. That'll be two added minutes. Finding space in the wider areas continually, Manchester United. Just a reminder of the regulations here, 15 more minutes to play. We now know what's left, 15 minutes of extra time. A couple of teammates who are clearly on the same wavelength. Rafael Varane. Marcelo. Toni Kroos. Karim Benzema. Oh, he's through. Gonna try one now. We've got parity back again with that equaliser.
We've got a game on our hands here.
Well, he gambled to get into there. So close to goal, and the ball just fell for him.
Yeah, that's meat and drink. Any good striker. Just another one on the tally.
Well, I wonder where we go from here now that we're level again in the game. Anything could happen.
Vamos a R7. Iñaki, puedes hacer. Pura basura este R7.
Lukaku. Well, Lukaku getting into his stride, and that will be a problem for the opposition. Good interception. Well, there is cover if he loses the ball. But he won't want to do that here. A chance to break away now on the counter. Isco. And he's shot off now. Comes out off the goalkeeper. Marcelo. Casemiro. Now Bale. Casemiro! Goal this late on, and it must surely be decisive.
Casemiro.
Well, it looked as though it was going to be level right to the final whistle, but Real Madrid have nicked him with a goal in the nick of time.
Coming the hour, coming the man. Real Madrid have produced one.
Manchester United have to try to come from behind. There we are, final whistle. Sometimes you get a win by nicking the result, really, but not today. They've gone out there on the front foot, stayed on the front foot, got what they deserved.
Not just the strikers, the way they did attack as a team, the players that assisted the goals. It was first class from start to finish.
Vamos a dar otro partido para terminar de probar la FIFA 18. Pero no voy a jugar con el Madrid, voy a jugar con un equipo de verdad. Este del Chelsea se parece a un amigo que se llama Víctor Rodas. Víctor Rodas.
Hi everybody, welcome to today's game. Martin Tyler here with Alan Smith. Well, Chelsea and Manchester United have been battling it out really at the top of the Premier League for over a decade now. Manchester United with a greater record, of course, and they're wanting to impose themselves over Chelsea again here.
Well, that's right, Martin, but I think when you look at the two lineups, what we won't get is a shortage of goals. And expecting plenty of entertainment out here today.
This is then the Manchester United lineup. David De Gea starts in goal. Romelu Lukaku is the sole striker today. Alan, I was here for the 82 World Cup final. You were still probably a schoolboy then, watching it on the television, but it was a special setting for, obviously, the fixture in world football.
Yeah, it's one of those places. Is there a finer sight in the Bernabeu, packed to the rafters, and with those Galacticos, the white shirts, gracing the surface, knocking in the goals.
Romelu Lukaku. Move and able to cut out the pass. Eden Hazard. Chelsea on the attack. Eden Hazard. Well, he's got support here.
Saw the goal and went for it.
Well, sometimes these opportunities can come too early. And maybe this is one of them.
Yeah, maybe just caught cold there. Wasn't expecting the chance to land at his feet and made a mess of it.
And Herrera. Pogba.
Now this looks promising.
Simple save for Thibaut Courtois. Pogba.
And a Herrera.
Antonio Valencia.
Got in the way.
Eden Hazard.
Here's Conte.
This turnover could be costly against a side that can break like this. He's better at winning the ball and using it, N'Golo Conte, but here he comes. And in he goes with the tackle. Taking a chance, but he's keeping the ball under some pressure. Pogba. And Herrera.
Pogba.
Tackle goes in. It's a turnover in play. And the referee says, that's a free kick.
Well,
here we are with Manchester United in a game that could be fairly even. Turnover there that we didn't expect. Eden Hazard.
Chelsea with a bit of a charge now through midfield. A low cross into the area.
Bueno, voy a tener que practicar bastante porque si esto me pasa con la máquina. No digamos ya con un player que es bueno para realmente para
eso. Tried to tackle here and he's done that. Now Marcus Rashford.
Opa. Estoy jugando realmente a lo poco que me acuerdo de cuando jugaba FIFA.
Widen the approach play here.
En los últimos años que jugué FIFA.
Pedro. the wider areas of the pitch, working well for Chelsea and their philosophy today. Proper tackle that. Henrik Mkhitaryan. Romelu Lukaku. Now Mkhitaryan. Pogba. Now with Mkhitaryan. Mkhitaryan. Still a chance in. And there it is, the opening goal. Where did that goal come from? Top class.
Ah, the goalkeeper did his very best, but I think he might have regrets that he didn't get hold of that.
Manchester United in the lead. Pedro. Two more minutes to be played then, added time. And shoots! Well, nowhere near.
No, he's miscued that one. Miscued it badly.
And that's half-time. Signaled by the referee. 1-0 the half-time score. Here in the Bernabeu, we're underway in the second half. Eric Bailly. Now they're looking to get forward from this position. Coming on strong and looking to play their way through now. Eden Hazard is offside. Antonio Valencia. And Herrera. Nemanja Matic. Manchester United on the move here. Tackle goes in. Well, the player that we're featuring here has done well. He's certainly been an influence on this first half.
Yeah, and what a good time to score.
Here's the chance. Just needed to settle on the ball before striking the shot. Well, this is where managers really earn their money. In a losing situation, they've got to make a substitution. They've got to get it right, really, to have any chance of getting anything from the match. Herrera getting out of the opposition now. Manchester United. Here's Conte. Morata. Henrik Mkhitaryan. Nemanja Matic. And here comes an attack from Manchester United. Got to be. Well, nowhere near.
No, he's miscued that one. Miscued it badly. Every manager wants his team to be ruthless. And that was such an opportunity. No wonder he's unhappy at that miss.
Bella Conte. Cesc Fabregas. There's good progress with this attack. Comes in with a tackle. Nemanja Matic. On the move and able to cut out the pass. The referee has acknowledged the flag from his assistant and given the offside. Good position, they've worked this attack very well into a quite a dangerous position now. Pedro. A chance to break away now on the counter. Taking on the defenders. Morata! Oh, what a miss.
Well, what a chance for an equaliser that was. And I think the tension got to him, tightened up.
It's Daley Blind. Pogba. Now it goes into the wider areas where they've got a winger waiting. He's cut that out well, well read. It's a quick break. He's got the ball back. Well, the defender. Pogba. And Herrera. Pogba. Now with Mkhitaryan. Pedro. Good work, really, to read the intention of the pass. On to the attack now. And Valencia gets possession here in his favourite wide area. Rashford. Well, that would have settled the game, Alan, I think, to go two in front at this late stage.
Well, I think he thought he'd scored there, took it a little bit too easy, a bit too casual.
This is a key moment for the manager. He knows he's got the lead.
Me gusta mucho eso, los cambios sugeridos, porque pienso que no pierdes tiempo entrando al menú, viendo cuál cambias.
Victor Moses. Just to remind you of the scoreline, Manchester United a goal to the good. Attack building for Manchester United. Pogba. Lukaku. Really vital interception here. Good to know how much longer there is. This wasn't always the case. Trying to slip it through. And the clear Hazard. Done well. Hazard! Well, it's a long way away from the target. He was so close.
Bueno, fue suficiente FIFA ya.